Hi, I'm Sandy with the Frain Group. Today we'll be cycling your RMF stainless steel mixer. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. It is currently set to three-phase 480 volts. Yeah.